The 12 days of OpenAI updates has officially ended yesterday. So in this video, I'll be explaining you what were the updates that were given on each day. I've also done separate videos on the updates. So on each day, I'll be attaching your timestamp. If you want to watch the entire tutorial on that, you can just click the card and watch. So let's go with the day one. On this day, the O1 model was integrated with ChatGPT, and also a new ChatGPT plan was introduced, which is the ChatGPT Pro, which costs $200 per month. Day 2 was related to reinforcement fine-tuning, in which we will be able to create our own customizable model by using our own training as well as testing dataset. And on day 3, the most awaited text-to-video model, Sora, was launched. And this was available for users having the Plus as well as the Pro subscription. And on day 4, the Canvas feature was launched in ChatGPT, making the work of the people writing as well as coding easier. And on day 5, ChatGPT was integrated with Apple Intelligence. So by this, you will be able to use ChatGPT's voice mode just directly by asking Apple's Siri voice assistant. And on day 6, we got some updates on ChatGPT mobile app, through which users can share their screen and ask questions, voice chat, and also we got the famous Santa Claus voice. And on day 7, ChatGPT's project feature was unveiled, a really great way to organize your chats, files, as well as instructions. And on day 8, ChatGPT search feature was available for all the users. Previously, it was available only for the paid users alone. And on day 9, it was primarily for the developers. OpenAI launched their O1 model in an API form along with real-time API, as well as creating new SDKs for Golang and Java. And on day 10, OpenAI launched ChatGPT accessible through WhatsApp, as well as ChatGPT got its own phone number. And on day 11, ChatGPT got a new feature exclusive for Mac users, where it could automatically integrate with some of the applications like Notes, Notion, and many more. And on day 12, which is the final day, OpenAI announced a new model named O3 and O3 Mini, which are going to be launched at the end of January. And these models have higher accuracy when compared to the O1 model. These are the 12 days of update, guys. Really, thanks for watching. And do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming AI tools. Subscribe me.